I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Bears. Today is Monday, October 14th, 2019, and it's Columbus Day. I'm Nathan.
And I'm Em, and you are watching LC Current.
The Kiwanis Club of Indianapolis is pleased to sponsor its 45th annual Abe Lincoln Scholarship Program. Our school is asked to nominate one member of the senior class to be considered for one of the four post-secondary scholarships. The total amount for these four scholarships is $41,000. If you are interested in being considered as the representative from Lawrence Central High School, please email your counselor before 4 p.m. on November 6th to submit your application. LC Latinos Club would like to highlight the end of the Hispanic Heritage Month. This is an official celebration of American citizens whose ancestry can be traced back to Spain, Mexico, Central and South America, and the Caribbean. Every year, this Heritage Month starts on September 15th and concludes on October 15th. The celebration starts in the middle of the month because the 15th marks the Independence Days of five Latin American countries: Costa Rica, El Salvador, Guatemala, Honduras, and Nicaragua. Also, Mexico, Chile, and Belize follow shortly after, on the 16th and 18th, and 21st. Hispanic Heritage Month pays tribute to the generations of Hispanic Americans who have positively influenced and enriched our nation and society. Dolores Huerta, the activist, Roberto Clemente, the baseball player, and Sonia Sotomayor, the Supreme Court Justice, are just three of the Hispanic figures celebrated throughout the month.
Attention seniors, if you are proficient in a language in addition to English, you may be eligible for the Certificate of Multilingual Proficiency. The test for most languages is called STAMP. It tests your ability to read, write, speak, and understand spoken language. If you are a student in Heritage Spanish, French 4, German 4, Spanish 4, or above, talk to your language teacher about testing. If you are a Heritage speaker of Spanish and are not enrolled in a Spanish class, you should consider taking the test. If you are proficient in American Sign Language, there is an assessment for that as well. There is no cost to you to take the test. Sign-up information will be coming to Canvas in the near future. If you have questions, please see Mrs. Hilgemeyer in room 154. On Wednesday, LC students will have the opportunity to participate in a variety of college and career readiness tests and experiences. Students in grades 9, 10, and 11 will take the PSAT, while 12th grade students will take the SAT, ASVAB tests, or engage in a senior exploration activity day.
The LC players are preparing for their annual spooktacular performance, but they need your help. They need non-perishable items to line the shelves of their production, so they are hosting a food drive for needy families going into the holiday season. You may have noticed some of the signs throughout the building. We want to trick-or-treat so kids can eat. You can drop off the items in room 126. We are especially looking for cans and boxes of food, but we'll accept other non-perishable items. You also get $1 off your ticket to Spooktacular for 10 items donated. Spooktacular is on Wednesday at 7 p.m. in the LGI. The LC players will be selling apple cider and a specialty popcorn with fall flavors in the Commons. Stop by to get a treat before you go to class.
Attention seniors, the October 16th college application checklist deadline is quickly approaching. In order to meet November priority deadlines for college admissions, competitive majors and programs, as well as scholarship and financial aid opportunities, students should have completed all of their college applications before fall break. Remember, for every college application submitted, students are required to complete and submit an LCHS college application checklist by October 16th. These checklists are blue and are available in the guidance office. Don't wait. Apply and submit your checklist now to meet any crucial November priority deadlines. Our college visits for tomorrow are Johnson & Wales University at 9:30 a.m., Franklin College at 11 a.m., and Hanover College at 2:30 p.m. Please use your confirmation from Naviance as your pass out of class. Attendance will be taken. The meetings take place in the LGI.
Today's vocabulary word is idée fixe, a noun that means an idea that dominates one's mind, especially for a prolonged period, obsession.
On this day in 1912, former U.S. President Theodore Roosevelt is shot in the chest by John Schrank in Milwaukee. Roosevelt, who served as president from 1901 to 1909, was running for re-election. Schrank had written that he was told in a dream by the ghost of William McKinley, who was pointing to a picture of Theodore Roosevelt, to kill Roosevelt to avenge his death, and as a warning to those who'd run for three terms as president. He was later declared insane and institutionalized for the remainder of his life. Roosevelt was on the way to deliver his speech when shot. The bullet was deflected by his eyeglasses and a 50-page copy of his speech he was carrying in his jacket. Despite the wound, he insisted on delivering his speech before being taken to the hospital. Doctors determined it would be too dangerous to remove the bullet, so Roosevelt carried it with him for the rest of his life.
And in 1964, civil rights leader Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. is awarded the Nobel Peace Prize for his nonviolent resistance to racial prejudice in America. At 35 years of age, the Georgia-born minister was the youngest person ever to receive the award.
Celebrity birthdays: Rowan Blanchard is 18.
Usher is 41.
Steve Coogan is 54.
And Ralph Lauren is 80.
Thank you for joining us.
We'll be back again tomorrow.
Have a great week, Bears.
Hey, look, a path. We should go down.
Hey, are you down, Michelle?
No.
Come on, Michelle.
Come on, it's not even that dark. Come on.
Oh, my gosh. That's a whip. Come on.
Let me see a little path. Yeah, you have your lantern. Are you happy? Come on.
Very happy.
Wow, this is steep.
You guys, I really think we should turn back.
Hey, Michelle, can you imagine falling down here? Look at this. Oh.
Careful. Stop it.
Oh, Michelle, what's
up? Stop being a baby.
Gosh.
Oh, come here. Guys? Guys, I just saw someone watching us.
You're just paranoid.
Oh, no, come look.
Let me see this.
Fine, come on.
Up there. There's nothing there.
Oh, Michelle.
Guys, I swear, it was the guy who was wearing a white beater. Guys, seriously, I'm really scared.
Oh my gosh, Michelle, there's nothing here.
You're overreacting.
Michelle!
Michelle!